hope you all are safe. See, now many people are in and around, okay, moving here in and around. So be very careful. Don't come out without your wearing your mask. Okay, always have a habit of wearing the mask. Wash your hands immediately when you go out and come inside the house. Immediately wash your hands. Sanitize your hands. Don't touch your eyes, ears and nose unnecessarily. Okay, this is very important, children. If you are safe, your family is also safe. Okay, so do not go unnecessarily outside. If you're going out also, wear a mask and then go outside. Carry a sanitizer with you. Always keep sanitizing your hands. Okay? Okay, so now, today me, Jayalakshmi ma'am and Kiranmay ma'am are come here to go handle English subject. Okay, so before moving to the subject, let's have a update on today's date and day. So today's date is 11-9-2020. So 11 denotes the date, today's date. And the number 9 denotes in which month we are in. So we are in which month? September. 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 Okay? September. So we can even say today's date is 11th September 2020. So what is today's date? 11th September 2020. So what is today's day? Yesterday it was Thursday and today it is Friday. 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 So today is Friday and tomorrow, what day it is? Tomorrow, Saturday. And holiday for us, right? Saturday and Sunday, 2 days holidays. We can enjoy, okay? Finish all your homeworks. Start learning for your assessment. Start learning for your assessment. From 17th onwards, you have your evaluation assessment. So kindly study, my children. So don't play while you play. Eat while you eat. And study while you study. Okay? Very good. Superb. Okay, we are done with today's date and day. So today, in our subject, we are going to have grammar part. We are going to have a grammar part. And we are going to have a recap on grammar. From first we have studied, right? All those things, we are going to have a grammar. Revision on grammar. Why grammar is important? Why grammar is important? Can I have the answer in the chat? Why grammar is important? Okay, let's tell you. Grammar is very important, which helps us to speak without grammatical error. And also, it helps us to write without grammatical error. Okay? Speaking and writing, okay, but without error. Without a mistake. Okay?
And to speak, ma'am.
Yes. Very good. To speak.
Grammar is important.
Very good. Grammar is important. It helps us to speak and also write, but without mistake also. Fine. Yes. So, from first we'll revise. First, we are going to look into English alphabet, vowels and consonants. First topic is vowels and consonants. So, here, how many letters do we have in English alphabet? How many letters we have in English alphabet? We have 26 letters. Yes or no? 26 letters we have, right? Yes. We have 26 letters in English alphabet in which 21 letters are consonants and 5 letters are vowels. 21 letters are consonants and 5 letters are vowels. Okay. So, which 5 letters are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So the five letters are very, very important, which plays a very, very important role in English. A, E, I, O, U, vowels. Okay, so let's have a recap on 21 consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, so these 21 letters are consonants and 5 letters are vowels. Altogether 26 letters. Okay. Okay, we are done with vowels and consonants. Any doubts in this, children? Any doubts you have in vowels and consonants? Do you have any doubts? No. So superb. Okay, now let's move on to the next topic. Very good. What will be your next topic? Yes, it's nouns. Okay, nouns. See, everything around us has a name. Everything around us has a name. If you touch something, it has a name. If you want to call someone also, they have a name. Without name, nothing is available, isn't it? So everything around us has a name. All the naming words. Okay, all the naming words, we call it as nouns. All the naming words, we call it as nouns. So in this nouns, we have four categories: people, places, animals, things. So what are the four categories? People, places, animals, things. Okay, these four categories come under the nouns. Okay, so now can I have some example for people? Can I have example for people? Can you give in the chat? Can you give through the chat? For people. People around us. What happened? E and F section. Yeah, teacher. Then. Dharini. Very good. Doctor. She. Girl. Meenachi. He. Police. Dancer. See, now we are going on. Now we are learning a lesson, no? Raindrops. It's a poem or a lesson? It's a poem or a story? It's a poem or a story? Yes, it's a poem. So, who wrote that poem? A person who writes a poem is called? A person who writes a poem is called? Yeah, Brownie is his name. Yes, exactly. Poet is also a person only. Okay. Yes. Teacher, poet, engineer, doctor. Very good. Very good. Peter Patter and all. Not, it's a sound, ma. Mother. Okay. So these are all teacher. These all come under the category people. Okay, so now let me have some example for places. Father is a people. Okay, can I have examples for places? School, Chennai. School, park. Policeman, Chennai. Mall, park. Temple, malls. House, beach, zoo. Something else. I've taught you which are all places. Kanchipuram temple. Okay. I think something different.
Beach, ma'am.
Huh? Beach. Something.
No.
Think something different. House, okay.
Gym.
See, ma'am. Beach, ma'am.
Okay. You have
room. Somebody has given gym.
Gym, okay. See, even the rooms inside a house is also place only. Kitchen. Bedroom, hall, drawing room. Okay, they also come under the category.
Yes, places, ma'am. Palace, farms. Good.
Okay, they also come under also come under the category classroom. Exactly, classroom. They also come under the category places, and we call them as nouns. Okay, yeah. So now let's move on to the next. Can I have some example for animals? Animals: cat, dog, elephant, dog. Not only the animals.
Fish. Yes, ma'am. Fish.
Varieties of fishes: lion, giraffe, deer, birds. Exactly, birds. I want to answer.
Birds. Zebra, ma'am.
Okay, Kanna, zebra. You can give the answer in the chat. I told you. Very good. Superb. Peacock. Even insects. Okay. Even insects. Very good. All the animals, birds, fish, insects come under the category nouns. Come under the category animals. They all are nouns. Okay. Giraffe. Yes, exactly.
Brownie.
Brownie. Okay. He is a person. He is a people. He comes under the people category. Butterfly. Butterfly is an insect. Okay. Fine. Okay. Now, let me have some examples for things. Can I have some example for things? Things. Pen. Table. Book. Toys. Then, photo. Exactly. Blackboard. Laptop. Your mobile. Cupboard. Fan. TV. Don't use word TV, children. You can use it on later. You can use television. Okay, television, chair, door, switch, bag. Superb, superb. So, hope you all are clear. Windows, exactly, superb. So, hope everybody are clear with nouns. Motorbike. Scale, remote. Okay, fine. Thank you so much. Ball. Okay, now cycle. Fine, thank you. Yes, children. So now, hope you all are clear with nouns. All the categories. There are four categories like people, places, animals, things. Okay, people, places, animals, things. They all come under the category nouns. Okay, all the naming words around us, in and out, around us, which all have a name, they all come under the category nouns. Naming words are called nouns. Okay, don't forget, naming words are called nouns. Naming words are called nouns. Fine, children? Yes, now let's move on to the next topic. What is the next topic? Yes. Singular and plural. Yes, Kiran, my ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Yes, our next topic is singular and plural. Yes, singular means single. Only one. The word itself is telling us single. Single means one. Singular and more than one is plural. So we have some rules here in singular and plural. We'll have a quick recap on this. Yes, the first rule tells us add yes to the noun, add yes to the noun to make it plural. Example: bottle, bottles. Bottle, bottles. Pen, pens. Pen, pen is a singular noun. Pens. To make it plural, add yes to it. Pens. Pen, pens. So adding s to the noun is our first rule. Rule number two, nouns that end with the letter yes, sh, ch, nouns that end with the letter S, SS, X, SH and CH can be made plural by adding ES at the end. ES at the end of that word. Example, bus. The first example, bus. Bus. So, bus is ending with the letter S. So, to make it plural, we have to add ES to it. Buses. Buses. Glass. The next word is glass. Glass. So, glass is ending with the letter S. Yes. 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 To make it plural, we have to add ES to it. We have to add ES. Glasses. Glass. Glasses. The next word, brush. Brush. So, brush is ending with the letter SH. SH. So, the rule is telling to make it plural, we have to add ES. We have to add ES to the word to make it plural. Brush. Brushes. Brush. Brushes. The next word, bench. Bench. Bench is ending with the letter CH. So, to make it plural, we are going to add ES to the word. Benches. 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 The next word, box. Box. Box is ending with the letter X. So, to make it plural, we have to add ES at the end of the word. Boxes. Box. Boxes. So, nouns that end with the letter S, SS, X, SH and CH can be made plural by adding US, ES, sorry, ES at the end. Rule 3. So, rule 3 is telling us? Nouns that end with the letter Y, nouns that end with the letter Y can be made plural by changing Y to ES. We have to remove the Y and add IES to make the word plural. Example, cherry, cherry, cherry. So, remove this Y and add IES to make it plural. Cherries. Cherries. Cherry. Cherries. Yes. Rule 4. So, rule 4 is telling us when the noun has a vowel before it ends with the letter Y. So, when there is a vowel before the letter Y, then just add yes. Only add yes. Do not remove this Y. Just add yes to make it plural. Example, key. Key. So, key is a word ending with the letter Y, but we have a vowel E here before the letter Y. So, we are going to just add S to it to make it plural. Key. Keys. Key. Keys. Boy. Boy. Boy is ending with the letter Y and we have an vowel here. Yes, before letter Y we have an vowel O here. So, boy. Boys. Just add S to the word to make it plural. Rule 5. When a noun ends with O, when a noun ends with the letter O, then add ES. Add ES to make it plural. To make it plural. Mango. Example, mango. So, mango is a word which is ending with the letter So to make it plural, we have to add es. Mangoes. Mangoes. Mango is a singular noun. Mangoes, plural noun. Yes, children? Any doubts in singular and plural? Are you all clear with these rules? Good. I think you all practice so much. That is why you all are very thorough with all these topics. Yes, children? Very good, children. Okay. So let's move on to our next topic. Verbs. Verbs. What are verbs? Exceptional, singular and plural. Yes. We call it as exceptional, singular and plural. Yes. Deer, deer. Yes. Fish, fish. Sheep, sheep. We saw that also. Yes. Very good. Action words. Verbs are called action words. Verbs are called action words. So all the action which we are doing, we say it as verbs. Verbs. Can I have some examples in the chat box for verbs? Walk.
Dance.
Sing.
Walk.
Play.
Mom, read.
Read. Yes, give me your answer in the chat box. Write. Jump. Read.
Sleep, mom.
Sleep. Yes. Walking, hopping, jumping, running, listening, writing.
Mom, walking.
Walking, speaking.
Ren, give your answers to the chat.
Mom, ice cream, mom. Singing.
Think
ice cream, ma'am.
Ice cream is a verb. Ice cream is a verb.
Watching. Skipping. Dance. Listening. Running. Learning. Reading.
And jogging.
Exactly. See, there is an important action which we do 24 hours.
Ma'am, eating.
Children, I've told you.
Wait. I'm writing, ma'am.
Come, Akshay and Krishna.
Singing.
And Cheyenne.
Singing.
Come, Akshay, Krishna and Cheyenne, I told you to mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am, we got the answer here from Sai Lakshmi, Darini, Ojasvi, breathing.
Yeah, that's the action we do. Every minute, every second, we can't be without doing it, isn't it? That is also an action, children.
Inhale,
exhale. Hope you all remember that words. Inhale through one nose, nostril, exhale through the other nostril. Do you all remember that? Yes. School, we have meditation time, right? During that, we do it. Yes. Yes, the next answers. Yes, ma'am. Gardening. Then what else? Only so much actions are there. Only so much actions are there. Whatever we do, action only, children. Cleaning.
Ma'am, playing.
Yes, I've got that. Playing. Then sleeping. Cycling, swimming, laughing, combing your hair. Think from morning what all you do.
And
what all
writing.
Yes, writing, brushing, drinking milk. Sound, making your dishes, preparing your dishes, dancing. Then wiping with your towel. After bathing, you'll wipe yourself, right? That is also an action only. Okay? turning pages. Superb. Yes. Very good. Okay. So, hope you all are clear with verbs, children. Verbs are action words. Okay. Verbs are action words. Verbs are action words. And nouns are naming words. Nouns are naming words and verbs are action words. Okay, don't get confused with these. Nouns are naming words and verbs are action words. Okay,
yes.
Fine. Hope you all are clear with now verbs. Let's go to the next topic.
Yes, ma'am, we'll go, ma'am.
Yes, okay, superb. Book is a what, Abhinav? Abhinav Sai? Book. Is it a noun or a verb?
It's a noun actually.
Ah. Okay. Then why you have given in verbs? But like, superb. You have given it as a, you know that it's a noun, right?
Yes. Yes.
Very good. Very good.
I did some reading, swimming.
Ah.
Gardening.
Okay. Yeah,
oh, you gave all those answers. Oh, very good, very good.
Thank you. Fine. Superb.
Yes.
So now let's move on to the next. Yes. What is our next topic, children? Rules for using is, am, and are. Okay. Rules for using is, am, are. Where we should use is. Where we should use am and where we should use are, A-R-E. Okay, we have certain rules to use is, we have certain rules to use am, and we have certain rules to use A-R-E. Okay, so wherever I comes, we are supposed to use am, A-M, am. Okay, I am a girl, I am a boy, I am a teacher. I am a doctor. Okay. I am. Okay. Wherever I comes, am should come. I'm a nurse. Exactly. I'm a nurse. Okay. The next one. He, she, it. Wherever we find he, wherever we find she, wherever we find, we should use is. Is. This is a word. Okay. So he is a boy. He is a doctor. He is an engineer. Okay. She is a girl. She is wearing a cute dress. It is a table. It is a table. It is my pen. It is her doll. Okay. It is. So, he, she, it. Wherever you find this word, the next word will be is. You should use is. Where you find he, she, it. Okay. For singular nouns. Okay. He, she, it. Singular. Next. Are. Are is used for plural nouns. Are is used for What she has asked?
Ma'am, I can tell one R.
Okay, leave. R.
No, for singular only, we have to use is. For plural form, it is A-R-E-R. For only one, we will not use that word R.
Only for singular, we are using is, and only for plural we use are. Okay, we are good children. We are good children. They are playing in the park. They are playing in the park. A-R-E. So here it tells the plural form. We are. We means more than one person. We are good children. They are playing in the park. Okay. So plural. And one more rule is there. You. You. Whenever we use you, we should use only R. A-R-E. You are a brilliant student. You are a good girl. You are a smart boy. You are a cute girl. Okay? Yes, children. So, we have certain rules for using is, am, and are. Is is used for the singular nouns. Singular nouns. Oh, you want to tell one sentence? Okay, tell me one sentence.
Ma'am, what are you doing, ma'am?
What are you doing? Exactly. Super. Very good. Thank you, Samudri. Good. Okay. Is is used for singular nouns. Okay. He, she, it. And am, where do we use am? Only for I. I am. I am. Okay. The next one, are. R-A-R-E. R is used for plural nouns. R is used for plural nouns. We, they. We, they. And R is used in, R is used for you. Y-O-U. You are. Okay. Wherever you, you comes, you should use R. A-R-E. Okay. Fine, children. So, this is the rules for is, am, and are. Is, am, and are. Okay. So, now let's move on to the next topic.
Mom, I'm bubble gum and wine.
Who is that? Satvika of 1F. Satvika of 1F. Kindly mute your mic.
Samudri, mute your mic, Karna. Yes. The next, we are going to see articles. There are three articles, children. A and the. There are three articles. A and the. Okay. These are used, A and the are used for noun and nouns also. Okay. But A and an are used only for singular nouns. A and an are used for singular nouns. A and an are used for singular nouns. Okay. Yes. So, where we should use a and where we should use an. So, let's have a recap on that. Yes, ma'am. Next slide. Yes. A. Where we should use a. A should be used. Nouns beginning with the consonants. Okay. The word, the nouns beginning with consonants. So before the nouns beginning with the consonant, we use the word, we use the letter A. Okay. Beginning with consonants. You know, hope you know which are consonants, right? 21 letters are there. Now we have 21 letters in consonants. So before that, we use A. We use A. A book. A pen, a pencil, a toy, okay? The next one, a cat, a dog, okay, fine? Yes, the next one, an, where we should use an ox, yes. The nouns beginning with vowels. Nouns beginning with vowels. So before a noun beginning with vowels, we use the word an. An elephant. Exactly. An ostrich. An umbrella. An apple. Okay. And the. The is used for the nouns which are already introduced. Nouns which are already introduced. That we will see in the next upcoming classes. So do not worry about the word the. But the is an article. Just know that the is an article. Okay. Just so. So we'll concentrate only on a and an. An ice cream. Exactly. Superb. So where we should use a. A is to be used before a noun beginning with consonants. A noun beginning with consonants. The next one, an to be used The nouns beginning with vowels. Nouns beginning with vowels. Yes, children. So what are articles? What are articles? A and the. A and the are called as articles. Where we should use A? A to be used. The nouns beginning with consonants. Nouns beginning with consonants. Yes. And where we should use an? Nouns beginning with vowels. Nouns beginning with vowels. Okay. Hope you all are clear with now articles. A, an, and the. Hope you all clear with it. So keep practicing. Yes. The next we have an as a project here. Kiran, my ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Yes, children. So we have a project work. Yes. For the topic nouns. This has to be done in your scrapbook. Yes, children. So take your scrapbook and divide the page like this. Yes, into, because we have four types, right, in nouns. So divide it like this into four boxes. And in the first box, write the heading, people. And in the next box, write, place. And in the next box, animal. And in the next box, things. People, place, animal, thing. Yes? So, take your English reader, English textbook. We have two books in English, right? One is our textbook and another one is workbook. Yes? Take your textbook, English textbook. And from lesson number 3 and from lesson number 4.
Even 5, ma'am.
5 also. Okay, ma'am. We'll take 5 also. So, lesson number 3, 4 and 5. Read, sit and read the lesson. Find out the nouns in that lesson and write it in your scrapbook. Yes, children?
See, children, this is for your assessment, okay? This is for your assessment. Project work. This is your project work. So I want everybody to do it. So you're going to segregate the people, place, animal, and thing from your lesson number 3, 4, 5. Can anyone tell me which is your, what is your third name of your third lesson?
Yes, okay. Lesson number 4.
Which is your fourth lesson?
Little farmer. Very good, very good. Mute all your mind.
I'm the farmer.
Yes. Very good. Very good. So you all know the lesson name and the lesson number. Very good.
Ma'am, one minute. Someone told
me. Alu the farmer.
Children, wait, I said. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Children, I told you all to wait, okay? See, someone told me I play in the park. Is that how I play in the park is your first question? It is your first, then, and it is over for your assessment. Okay? Fine, children? Ma'am, any 3 to 4 words you can write. Each category, 3 to 4 words you can write, children. Okay, now, We have come to the end of the session. Now you can unmute your only your video, not your audio. Only your video, and you're going to do the instructions, do the actions according to the instructions, okay? Yes, Shayan is ready. Yes, ma'am, you start giving the instructions. Krishan is ready.
Yes, it's going to be, do not talk in between. Listen to the instruction. It's going to be very fast. So listen to it. Yes? Stand up, children. Stand up, everyone. Teja, stand up, stand straight. Ranganathan, stand straight. Sit. Stand. Sit. Stand. Jump. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop. Hands up. Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Your hands should be straight. Padmesh, raise your hands. Hands down. Hands up. Down. Yes, now keep the hands on your hip.
Hip.
Hands on your hip. Now, shake your hip and dance. Shake your hip. Shake your hip and dance. Oh, this way.
Ayan, keep your hands on your hip and shake. Dance. Ah, nicely.
Come on.
Dance nicely. Smile and hip. I want everybody to smile now.
Nehan, show your teeth and smile. And do the dance. Yes, Naresh. Come on, Shayan.
Yes, Kritik Bala, very good.
Very good. Gopi Kishan, Janvika, Krishan, Samudri, you're thinking? You have any steps to do? You're thinking something, Samudri?
Yes, Darshan. Gopi Kishan, what happened, Kanna? Come on.
Nehan.
Kishan. Abhinav Sai.
You don't want to dance, Nehan. You just want to see all your friends.
Jeevana Jeevika, yes, Jai Krishna, very good. Jaganvel, superb, yeah.
Darini.
Krishav.
Yes, now relax. Well. Yes, now relax. Relax.
Yeah. Again, jumping. Okay. Jumping. Ready, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.